All right, is this too close? Is this right here? Is this good? Too close? Wait, hang on. How about now? Coach Scooter, here to talk to you about the Winter Transformation Challenge. Now look, it kicks off this Monday. It's gonna last all week long, so you gotta just get scanned in from Monday to Saturday, whatever it is, $25 buy-in. And look, here's the important part you gotta know. You need to make sure you're well hydrated, right? So that means the supersize Big Reds from your local Thornton's. But the caffeine-free version though, okay? Because no caffeine, caffeine does affect the results. You gotta be 2 to 3 hours fasted from food. That means 2 to 3 hours non-stop fast food, all right? Don't stop eating. I'm talking about chicken nuggets. I'm talking about the Big Buford. I'm talking about the KFC Double Down. You know, the thing that has the chicken and the chicken as the bread. So there's no bread, it's just chicken. It's no carbs. So it means it's better for your results when you get your scan in, all right? Get that done. Now, last year's winners took home about $475 each. That's gonna be a new hunting rifle. That's gonna be about 100 cans of Kodiak Wintergreen. It's gonna also be about 400 big lighters with the Leonard Skinner graphics, of course, naturally. I think it'd also be about, if I do my math right, every Saturday night for about 4 months, you're gonna be able to take a date to Red Lobster and get the endless shrimp. So that's a pretty good deal right there. So there you go, just get it done this week. Get your scan, get signed up at the front desk, win all that money. God damn it, take me out to Red Lobster. I wanna go live your shit.